sweat, my tears for this game, and against all odds, I don't know why we want to take the hardest road. Why the man above gives me the hardest role, but there's nothing the man above don't put you in situations that you can't handle. And I just kept that same positive attitude, like, instead of saying, why me, they're saying, this is what he want me to do. And, Cleveland, this is for you. Oh!
You did what no other team had been able to do, coming back from a 3-1 deficit in the finals. And to do that, you had to win twice in a place that proved too much for so many teams. What did you find in game 5 here?
Just locked in. I had to change my approach a little bit on how I approached the game. I wasn't that good in the first 2 games here in this building. I watched a lot of film, detailed it out, changed my blueprint, and, we was able to put together some spectacular games after being down 3-1. History. The first team ever to come back from a 3-1 deficit. This is special.
We'll see you in a few minutes on the podium.
Thank you, Doris. One of the great storybook endings in all of sports. It looked like earlier in the finals like it was going to end like so many other seasons for the Cleveland sports teams, with a defeat and a wait till next year. For LeBron James and the Cavaliers with 3 straight.